Hello everyone and welcome to the course of Minimization of Drive Testing MDT by Telcoma. In this we are going to discuss about minimization of drive test. So this is a concept which was introduced by 3GPP. So what is minimization of drive test? Minimization of drive testing, it is a standardized mechanism which was introduced in 3GPP release 10. So this is basically a feature which is introduced in release 10. So why it is introduced? It is introduced to provide operators with network performance optimization tools in a cost effective manner. So minimization of drive testing enables operator so that they can utilize the user equipment to collect all the radio measurement and the associated location information. So operators can, they can provide operators with network performance optimization tools in a very cost efficient manner. So this is basically to access the network performance while reducing the OPEX which is associated with the traditional drive testing services. So this is basically in order to access the network performance while reducing the OPEX which is associated with the traditional drive test. In 3GPP release 11 specification, minimization of drive testing MDT is enhanced in order to provide a more complete view of the network performance. So with this, the operator shall be able to configure the UE measurements independently from the network configurations. The UE can report the various measurement logs at a particular event, for example, like radio link failures. In this, the operator has the possibility to configure the logging on the geographical areas. So the operators shall be able to configure the UE measurement independently from the network configurations. The UE reports measurement logs at a particular events. The operator shall have the possibility so that they can configure the logging in geographical areas. All these measurement must be linked with information which make it possible to derive the location information. The measurement shall be linked to a timestamp in this. In this, the terminal for measurement shall provide device type information. That means for selecting the right terminals for the specific measurements. There are some pillars for minimization of drive testing. We call it as MDT pillars. It is built on the three main pillars. What are the pillars? Like first is the periodic reporting of GPS location of the UE. So there is a periodic reporting of GPS location of the UE. So if the GPS receiver is enabled and the UE supports this reporting over the layer 3 messages, that means RRC measurement reports. Next is that there is a periodic reporting of legacy or ordinary layer 3 and layer 2 measurements at the UE. And node B or E node B, which is already used for signaling and radio resource management. Third is MDT data collector and big data platform for the processing and analysis of this. What are the different reasons for the drive testing and minimization of drive testing? First is capacity optimization. In this, the operators need to identify some areas where the new base stations are needed. For this, various tests can help and they can provide insight for the better capacity planning. First, another one is coverage optimization. Capacity optimization, the operator needs to identify some areas where the new base stations are needed, whereas in coverage optimization, various tests can help to identify the weak coverage areas. So there are a number of tests which can help to identify weak coverage areas. They can identify interference, overshooting, uplink coverage issues and the coverage holes also. Mobility optimization. Here, the mobile devices try to hand over to different cells. The mobile devices, they can try to hand over to different cells under certain circumstances. It is basically critical to minimize any kind of handover failures in the mobile network. So there are tests which can provide the useful information regarding the source and the target cells, and also the measurement levels under which some failures occurred. So mobility optimization and test which can provide useful information regarding the source and the target cells, and also the measurement levels under which some failures occur. Another one is quality of service verification. This is related with delay, service response time, data rate and packet loss. This quality of service usually measured through KPIs and can be identified through the various test processes. So this is about the introduction. What is the minimization of the drive testing and how it occurs? Thank you.